It's like, who has... They're destroying credibility of Akuma. Like, who has he killed now?
Yeah.
Gil resurrects.
Bison doesn't resurrect. He just comes out of nowhere like, oh, I'm back, guys. Like, Akuma destroys his soul, dude. He can't come back from that.
No, but Street Fighter 4, he can. I'm sure Go Ryu can. I guess I'll do it. Yeah.
Hey, I was waiting for you.
You Nash?
Nash.
Nash Browns instead of Hash Browns?
Hash Browns? Hash Browns.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah. Leave Marvel 4. Everyone sign a petition. Bring Ultimate Marvel vs. Capcom 4. Yes.
Four or three.
No, 4. I want a 4.
Come on. You want 4. Let's turn up the heat. Do you think they'll ever bring back like sprite animation like fighting games?
It's expensive.
It's more complex to do it.
Yeah, sprite animation is more expensive nowadays, but like 3D is cheaper. But I miss sprites though.
Yeah, I really do. I guess we could just count on who does it still now? Oh, Skullgirls. Skullgirls is sprites.
Yeah.
I know that SNK can't do, like, they're on a budget, so they did 3D.
Yeah, like I said that one time. I can't get over King of Fighters 14 and how
it looks.
Bad it looks. Yeah. I understand, though, yeah. Like, they've gone through so much financial stress, I understand why it looks like that, but... It's like, you compare what 13 looks like, and then you see 14 is like,
like, yeah...
Well, like,
13 looks beautiful, but like
13 looks amazing. The fucking art style, the sprites, the effects of the explosions, and oh my god, my face!
I just fused on your face.
No, and like everything looks amazing, and like 14 comes around, and everything looks PS2.
Yeah, they might as well call. They should have called it Maximum Impact 3.
Right.
But animation wise and how they fight, it looks good. Like they try to keep it like the same as possible, like how the game feels and how it plays.
I mean, yeah, I'll still probably get it for geese. I will stain my hands with your blood. I'll probably still get it for geese, and then there's like some leaks that Rugal might be in it. I fucking love Rugal. I don't know if they're legit leaks, but what do I have to lose to believe now?
Yeah. Well, for sure Geese, because
Geese is cool.
For sure Geese, because like they're trying to bring everyone back. They're trying to make it like to another dream match where everyone's available to play.
Even Ash, didn't he like fuck himself out of existence?
What happened in the end of 13 with Ash, anyways?
Yeah, like you remember that character I used to use, Psyche or something like that.
Yeah.
Well, he was like an ancestor of Ash, and then like Ash goes in time and like fucking kills him or something like that, and like that like pretty much fucks himself over because he's an ancestor.
Oh, okay.
So Ash never existed.
Basically. Oh, so he
He basically fucked himself over. I was waiting for that.
I took the heavy one. You saw like coming from him all the way.
Yeah.
That's
a shame because I like Psyche. Ash is okay, but I like Psyche better.
Hey, we should play 2000. It's for PS4. KOF 2000.
Is it like on PlayStation Now or
no? Like they released it for PSN. It's under the PS2 Classics.
Yeah, maybe. Yeah, grab it then. I didn't know that.
Yeah, $10. Not bad. I'm good. I need to get myself. It's the one where Kula first comes out.
Oh, that whore.
She's a pure maiden.
Whore.
She's my waifu, man. Leave her alone.
all about. It's all about geese.
Husbando?
Yeah.
What was that supposed to be?
I thought I was gonna get you. What happened there?
That was supposed to be. Oh god. Sonic Boom.
Again!
Again! I fucked up, man.
You did. You ready for Ibuki?
Ibuki.
Eh. Yeah, same here. I don't use her.
Ibuki's in there.
I don't use her. I don't care.
Yeah. I don't really mind her. She's like, okay.
Yeah, she doesn't bother me as a character. She did medium.
Again?
I fucking messed up her. Timing!
Yeah.
Timing! Ah. I was doing the overhead. I was like,
yeah.
You will never see this. Grab.
You were mistaken, sir.
Round three. I was. Fight.
I did too soon.
How's it feel? To waste a meter and it's all gone.
Feels good, man.
Feels good. <man. laughs> I did Tatsu and it came out as a Shoryuken. That was weird.
But it's a completely like opposite direction.
No, I'm serious. I press kick. This game's like weird and it's like saved memory or whatever.
Like it saves the input for some reason. Yeah. Like that's what I noticed. Oh shit!
Fuck out of here!
You happy now?
I am.
Fuck out of here.
A little bit.
Get out of here.
But it's my house. Alright, I'm going! You didn't expect that, did you? How are you doing?
Oh my god.
I knew you.
Wait,
were you even playing that role? I thought I was playing the story mode.
Fuck you, man.
Yeah. Or you just press high kick and win everything.
Well, I think there was like a video of like
a baby.
Yeah.
I was like, fucking, that baby's cheating. that baby's a tournament player. I've seen him. I gotta pee.
God damn it.
Who else to use, dude? I mean, besides Ryu, but we've come full circle.
Yes, we have.
Oi! It's not too late to go crying back to Mom.
Oh, God.
How'd they make him fat?
He was just fine the way he was in Alpha. I don't know why they, like...
Yeah, some muscle-bound punk.
Now he's like some fat cell that just
bums off the Kanzuki state.
Yeah.
He's just there just for carrying a bum off, and, like beat off.
This yeah. Would be perfect
for a warm-up. Beat up, not beat off.
Why not do that?
Because that's horrible and my wife was pure.
I should learn to use other characters.
I mean, what do you got? You got Alex, you got Fong, you got Guile. You just gotta pick up Guile. You got Nash? You just gotta pick up Guile. You've been neglecting him.
Yeah.
Fortune.
Ryu.
But, I'm back from my pee. One thing we haven't talked about today. Just revealed. You know, days before E3. A day or two. E3 is literally
right around the corner.
Injustice 2, man. We have not talked about it. Well, how do you feel about Injustice 2 Iron Man Edition? Why does Superman need armor?
Let's rumble. Round one. I don't know, man. Fight. Pick up that controller right now. Okay, that was unsporty of me. I'm sorry. You can
punch me back.
Hey, hey,
that was uncalled for.
It was uncalled for.
You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Yeah, like, what you think of it, man? Like,
honestly, like, I'm gonna talk about Injustice as a whole. It's a lot better compared to Mortal Kombat. Like, the controls feel better. There's no block button. It feels more fluent, but.
Dude, I was getting to you, man.
No! No, but like, it feels a lot more, much more fluent, I'm sorry. It still feels sluggish, though.
It still has that.
It's in the right direction, but it still needs polish.
Yeah. It still has that stuttering when you actually do hits and when they impact, like when you hit someone with it.
Yeah,
there's
like
there's still that pause.
There's like that block stun that's weird. Like I know like Street Fighter and everything like that has block stun, but that game leaves you in like a weird stance.
Yeah,
where they're like, I don't know.
It's the animation itself. It's like you do like a jumping forward heavy kick and like it does the kick. Like it's just one frame of animation. And you just see him stand up right away on the ground.
Apparently you're grabbed, you might like it. But yeah, like, it just feels very tacky, like, it's progress compared to Mortal Kombat. It's just, it still needs work.
But then they went backwards when MKX came out.
Yeah. Oh no.
Fucking wrestling job.
Yeah,
I don't know. So,
speaking of Injustice in general, that's what I have to say. It's in the right direction, but still needs work.
Maybe they'll do better in this one.
But that's the thing, though. I don't want memes, you know.
You want it for sure.
Yeah. And it was kind of weird that everyone has armor. Why is Flash hitting Superman? I know Flash is fast, but Superman is the ultimate Boy Scout. He beats everyone when he feels like he wants to.
Yeah.
Like, oh, you're the fastest man? Now I am.
You know, yeah. Like, and I like using Superman in Injustice.
Regime one.
Yeah, I used to use Regime and then the Cyborg one. To me, Superman makes a much better character as a villain.
Because villains are supposed to be OP, man.
Yeah, exactly. And then, like, everyone bands together and defeats them. It makes more sense. But when you have a hero that can...
Powers have all powers.
That feels like a little kid in the fucking playground made him up. It's like, oh, his power is he beat you. You know, like...
Yeah.
Like, then nothing feels at stake.
Ah. Take this.
Oh, <geez. laughs> So like nothing feels at stake, and that's what makes Batman such a badass, because everything feels relatable.
Yeah, he's very relatable.
I mean, sure, not all of us have multi-billion dollars, but like at least
he's human.
Yeah, he's human. He gets shot. Like, oh fuck, I can get shot. You know, like,
yeah.
Just kidding, Batman never gets shot. His parents though.
Yeah, that they showed like 10 billion times.
Like, right, like. Let's see how Batman was made. Again? What has holes and goes down an alleyway? My parents!
Oh god, no! Fucking Riddler.
The Riddler.
He's like my favorite villain in Batman.
Riddler?
Yeah. I know a lot of people like Dick Wright Joker, but Riddler, man, is just...
Yeah. Well... Yeah.
I thought you were gonna rush. That's all. Oh, is. Nah.
I was like, is this it? And then I saw my health. I was like, no.
Answer my own question.
I should have waited. I was about to say, my streak!
Hello, boys and girls.
No, but, we'll see how it turns out. I know you and I played Injustice. I think I played longer than you. You played for a while. You're picking it up, but everyone else that in our circle, like,
just stop. Nah.
You know, play for a week, and it's like,
meh. Even Skinny Jeans, you got, like, the arcade stick and everything?
Oh, yeah. He was like, oh, yeah, Injustice. I mean, what's the point if you can just cheese it with Aquaman?
Oh god, fucking Aquaman,
that,
dude.
That wasn't Skinny Jeans, though. That was someone else.
Yeah. But still, Aquaman, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, let me press down X, which is the... Down X or down triangle, I don't remember. Which is which is the equivalent of MK's uppercut. And it covers half the fucking stage. And then from there, I can do my bread and butter. I was like, are you fucking kidding me?
It's like, no matter how far or close the opponent is, if you make contact, you can do whatever combo that you can do.
Yeah. And then, like, the one thing that was bullshit about him that I hated especially is his fucking V-skill, or whatever the fuck it was called. Let me get out of my get out of free combo.
Yeah.
It fucking, no matter if you, even if you got me in a combo, I can activate it during.
While you're fucking being staggered and shit.
Yeah, while I'm staggered, and it lets me slip out of your combo because I'm water, I'm wet.
Yeah.
You know, like, I'm like, this is so dumb. Like, it's like, what were you thinking? Ed Boon, stop. I totally fucked that up. And but yeah, like, I don't know. Like, Injustice is a... I feel like if there was a DC fighting game, Capcom would do it better.
Fight. Give Capcom the rights.
Yeah.
But, you know, now the realm is owned by Warner Brothers, so that's not gonna happen. Why do it? Why outsource it if you can do it cheaper?
Yeah.
I thought that would get you. It happened again. What is going on? Is there like server maintenance?
Oh, that's weird.
For fucking offline.
Yeah.
Or maybe it's my console. Maybe it's me.
Maybe I have to get that new PlayStation Neo.
Yeah, the 4K.
Yeah.
Maybe. This is how they're gonna do it. This is how they're gonna do it. All of a sudden, the old models start breaking. And there you go. All of a sudden, I gotta upgrade all of a sudden.
You're doing it on purpose, man. So you could buy another PlayStation.
Yeah.
Yeah, but, I mean, I'll see what happens with Injustice 2. I'll watch gameplay, see what's up.
I'm pretty sure that armor thing is gonna be a gameplay mechanic, like an X Factor or something.
Yeah, because
I'm losing at armor, you know.
Yeah, like, I'm powerful now. Yeah. Or...
thanks, Tony Stark.
Round one.
I don't know, man.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah, I think they make it too obvious. Like, oh, that's gonna be like a new mechanic where like you power up with like an armor or something.
That's what I think is gonna be. What do you think is gonna be? Same thing.
Yeah. How did Superman escape? Then he go to jail.
Yeah, he had like what was it? Like red sun handcuffs or something?
Yeah, and they put him like in like red sunlight rays prison box thing.
Yeah.
Maybe someone like made him like escape or something.
Made him escape.
Yeah.
Oh,
he can't escape.
That was dumb. Get out of here.
Someone
let him escape. I get it.
Someone let him escape, man. Like, they probably like, broke him out so he could have revenge or something. I don't
but
know.
But who would do that?
I don't know.
I like using radiation, man. He was so much better. What's that, either Batman? Zod?
Zod.
What was it I used? What was it, wasn't it?
It was like just three people, wasn't it? Or...
Hey, because I know I use Batman, I use Zod, and I use Superman. How much you want to bet Sub-Zero's this DLC this time?
Right.
Oh, now you got hiccups. Yeah. I went away. Oh, yeah, I forgot. Same four. You still take damage from the like the first hit?
Yeah, but it's like quite health.
Does it kill you though?
No.
All right.
As long as.
Oh, okay. There you go.
There you go. Now
that
you
explains
know.
It. Yeah, that explains everything. That kind of makes me mad, dude. I don't like that warning.
Oh god, there was something last hit.
Yeah.
Yup. So mad.
I'll never do that again.
What, the EX elbow?
Yeah, I don't know. We'll see what's up with Injustice. What's up with Persona 5? It's been out for. Like, not out, but like, it's been.
Developed, since 2010.
It's worse than fucking. It's just as bad as fucking. Final Fantasy 15.
Yeah.
Are you excited for that game? I know you're a Persona guy.
Yeah.
Oh wow, that got me. It didn't look like I was going to.
Only the X one does.
Too far.
Damn it.
That EX on plus.
What do you think?
I think we should call it?
Yeah, I think it's good.
Look at it. Amount of matches. What's the final verdict? Injustice?
Injustice. 7.8 out of 10. Too much armor.
Too much armor. I wanted Iron Man versus DC. I would have asked. I would have signed the petition.
Street Fighter 4. Street Fighter 5.
Great game. We're gonna be here for a while.
Yes.
It's not bad. I don't know what I'm saying anymore.
He's gone. Like,
huh?
He's gone, man.
Who?
You are.
Who are you? What are you doing in my house?